Sharon Ross, and I'm an illustrator specialising in traditional medias. I work a lot in paints, and I mainly focus on characters and backgrounds and a bit of abstract work. My process is quite spontaneous. I like looking a lot at expressionist painters, fashion blogs for inspiration. I try not to think too much about what I'm doing beforehand, so it's got a very sort of natural, sort of spontaneous feel to the final piece.